Don't like the sound of that. Whatever it is. I have to get across to the bird. My Christ, I can barely see the lift to get there with this fog.
All personnel, this is an evacuation order. In case I wasn't clear enough the first time, that means get to the helipad now. It's your responsibility to get there, and we will be leaving with or without you. So move it.
Bastard thinks he can fucking leave us. Neil, what the fuck happened here? Jesus, Innes. What are you doing up there? That thing will see you.
That thing? It's Muir, Kaz. It's fucking Muir.
Muir? Jesus. I...
Christ! I don't understand, Kaz.
Listen, we have to get to the helipad, all right?
I tried talking to him, but he came for me. Like, he didn't care me at all.
It's no him anymore, Innes. There's nothing we can do but leave. Save who we can.
Aye, you're right. But the only way up is the crew lift. He won't let it.
Come out! Please! I can use a heartbeat!
Thank you.
my mind's too hell.
Jesus! There's the lift. Not far now. Get out.
No. Muir was coming at me. I just froze. I didn't care how I got myself in here, but the cargo hoist came down and we're right crabs in a creel now.
Are those the hoist controls behind the fence? Maybe I can shift it.
All right. You're a good lad, Kaz.
No way. Poor bastard.
Thank you. We should go back and get them!
Like hell we should! You saw them! They're gone! Get a move on!
Archie! Rennick!
We have to give them more time! You told them to come!
What I told them is that we are leaving! And we are leaving! Now!
Here. Christ. Zeus. Fuck. Come on. Come back. Hey!
Kent better than to let you two out together. The two greatest minds of our generation united over a bucky. Nobel Prize committee will be warming up their checkbooks already. You seriously think if you leave the country this will all just blow over?
No one's going to chase me out into the middle of the North Sea.
My mum always said I'd married beneath me, Kaz, but I thought you were smarter than this.
I'm fucking doing my best.
No, no, you're not doing your best. What do you know about oil rigs, you roaster?
Good with the lecky.
There is houses, cars, flats, maybe a shop, if you're feeling adventurous.
Roy's put in a word. He said I'm up to the job.
Oh, for God's sake. Roy's a cook.
He's a chef.
He's a cook.
It's just for a few weeks. We'll just let it cool down a bit. Then I'll call Billy Chamberlain and have a word. Talk him into dropping the charges.
If you run the police, I'll give you the jail for sure. When are you leaving?
Tomorrow morning.
You are shitting me, McCleary. It's the girls' school concert.
I'm fucking Skinner, Suze. What do you want from me?
I'm just saying this, Kaz. If you leave us, if you run, if you go, then we are done. Hear me?
Oh, don't say that. I'm here. Suze? Fucking hell. I'm losing my mind. No fucking what? Jesus, the fucking chopper, man.
Aye, I saw it. Did you get to the lifeboats?
Aye, they're busted. Fucking Kadal. Mechanisms are completely fucked, cheap bastards.
Denny Flat, McCleary. Just listen, here's what I need you to do. I need you to get to the radio room and call the support ship.
It's fucked, man. The fucking crane fell on it. Hello? Hello? Shit. Hey.
It's Brody.
Hey, I know who it is, you daft prick.
Listen, that's the generator's failing. If they cut out, we'll be on emergency batteries, so the radios won't work.
You're not listening. The radio room is gone.
Christ, man, there's other radios, but only one set of Jennies. If they fail, you're going to need to head down there and manually restart them.
I'm not going down there again, fucking Gibble.
Kaz, if the lecky cuts out, you won't have a choice.
You go and do it.
No, Kaz, I'm busy. You need to get to the Jennies and stop them from shorting. Got it?
Aye. Jennies, right. Brody. Shite! Christ, no wonder Rennick was raging. It's Kaz, who's this? They're all gone. You've got to get back up here.
Go climb back up. I just got here. Do it again. Ah, shit.
Davros, can you hear me? Hello? Fuck. Anyone in here? McCleary? Where are you?
Christ, Cass. He's here. He's in the walls.
Oh, easy. What are you on about? Who's here?
Under the admin module. He's... Under us.
Fuck! This one open. No chance.
Good morning, everyone. Here is the shipping forecast for 0630 on...
What the fuck happened in here? Hello? No, locked. What? Locked. Oh, come on, you're joking me. Yeah, fucking go! Kaz, where are you?
Lost O'Connor. They hurt his leg.
Bruce, tell me where you are. Bruce, can you hear me? Jesus Christ. Shite. Can I open it? Thank you. somewhere. I need to shut off that gas valve first. Somewhere. Finlay. Jesus, am I glad to see you.
Aye, you and all.
Fucking Rennick nearly had me. He's changed. He's fucking vicious.
Doesn't sound like he's changed much to me. Have you seen anyone else?
Brody. He sent me down here to restart the Jennies.
The generators, aye. That's where I was headed.
But the lights are on.
Right, we're an emergency battery system, no. There's not got any hold for long. The beer is taking a lot of damage, the infrastructure's compromised.
That's just brilliant. So how do we get the Jennies working?
Right, well, first thing, get in that cabin over there and reset the protective relay. That might kick the Jennies back on. Go on, see what happens.
Aye, a beauty. At least that works. Better tell Finlay. Ah, no way through. Work like a charm.
Shit. The generator must have tripped because of a fault somewhere.
Aye, and the relay will just keep resetting until we fix it.
We'll need to restart the generator manually.
Right, where you go then?
There's two jobs here, McCleary. The Jennies and the fault. You deal with the Jennies and I'll find the fault.
What the fuck was that?
I don't know, but the generators are that way.
Well, I'm no fucking going down there.
Have you got a better plan? No? Aye, well, I fucking didn't think you would have somehow. Fucking got on with it!
Aye, where you go then? Fast. Oh, fuck me. That must be it. A wee hut over on the other side. No farm now. Right, where's this generator? Thank you.
Jesus, don't fuck it up now. In order. Come on. Jump out at me. Have you not seen a deer?
Oh, it's that prick. He's away in mud handling by the sounds of it. Listen, we are in business.
We've gone from full power to batteries to sitting in the fucking dark. What are you all about?
Oh, and getting in a stushy is going to help us, is it? Just get that generator running. It's out on the floor. The key for it should be in there somewhere. I'll be out here looking for the fall.
We'll be looking out for a deer as well, all right? No, I've not found the key yet. Can't start the Jenny without it. I can't get this one open. No chance. Got it. Is that nowhere a deer is?
Kaz, it's coming back. You need to move. Get back to mud handling and fix that fuse.
Thank you. mud handling. So the fuse box has to be somewhere. Finlay?
Kat? No, it's Brody. I thought it was Finlay with the lights coming back on.
It worked? Oh, thank Christ. Finlay was here, but we get separated. You all right?
Aye. The rig is me, though. We're starting to sink.
Are you kidding me? How long till it goes under?
Soon, if we do nothing. Look, I need you to come down to the pontoons. If we engage the tension winches in all four legs, we can buy some time.
What's the point? The pontoons, the electricity, they fucking things. It's a fucking nightmare.
What are you on about? You survived this long, haven't you? More than can be said for most of the poor bastards on this rig. Christ, Kaz. Somebody up there must like you.
That's what Roy keeps telling me.
Aye. Well, he's a Barnsley fan, so he'll be used to praying.
Yeah, you're no wrong there.
I'm no wrong about this either. You're the jammiest bastard on this rig. And we need that right now. So let's do this, aye?
What are they today?
You engage the winches in legs A and B, and I'll do the others. Easy. There's a direct route down from engineering.
Aye, all right. I'll find my way down.
Top man, Kaz. I'll give you a shout over the tannoy if we're in business.
Christ!
Fuck!
Don't look down, don't look down. Sort it at the fuse box or it'll keep shorting out.
Ah, oh, for fuck's sake!
Counterweights are fucking gold. Here it is.
Right.
Okay. Back to the winch controls. Understatement.
I've done the first cable. You need to do the same in leg B through the pontoon.
Right.
See you on the other side, Kaz.
Hope so, pal. Fucking hope so.
Hello?
Christ, creepy as fuck down here.
Hey!
What the fuck?
I have to get up. She's home, baby. I'm going
to find her. We should go away again. Campsite.
Fuck. poor guy. Shite, that was close. More training. He's done the other one. Hello?
Mary! No!
O'Connor!
Where are you?
Is that you?
Go away!
Oh, Christ. Oh, man.
Mary!
Oh, man, what happened to you?
Can you go and fetch Mary, please?
Can you? You can hear me, can't you? You understand me? Fucking Jesus. I'm sorry. I can't help you. I'm sorry. Out of here. Loki, there it is. Get this fucking over with. That's no way yet. stand this cold. Jesus. Fucking place. I need to get him. Thank Christ. I better check on Roy. Thank Christ. I better check on Roy. Roy, fuck's sake.
Oh, gosh, my thank the Lord. I've been worried sick.
Sorry, pal. I've been out of the shop since I last seen you.
What's going on, Cass? What happened with the chopper?
That cunt tried to go without us, but, well, didn't it work out well for him or the bird?
Bloody hell, Cass. Is anyone alive?
Aye, I saw Finlay. We had to get the Jennies on. And Brody as well, helping with the tension legs. Do you know what? I'm a fucking rig expert now. I saw O'Connor. He's one of the things, but I thought... Fuck, I don't know what I thought, but... Whatever it is folk are being turned into, there's something of them still in there. What's going on? Roy?
It's all right. It's just me being clumsy. Once I get my shot, I'll be right as rain.
Do you need me to come and get you? Has it got bigger? No newer, thank fuck. One spark and fuck. Brody! Brody! Fucking hell, how you doing?
Better than you by the looks of it. Did you see any others?
You mean anyone alive? Well, I spoke to Roy. He's no doing great without his insulin. And I've no idea where Finlay is now.
I spoke to her a few minutes ago. She's stuck until she gets past Rennick. Or what used to be Rennick.
Feels like everybody's deed are worse. I don't know about your side of the pontoons, but where I was, the oil tanks are burst, and I think there's a gas leak. I mean, I'm looking for a fucking bright side here.
Well, let's cross that bridge when we come to it, all right? Right now, we have to deal with the stack.
That noise! Aye, okay. All right, the stack. I'm kind of thinking the flare shouldn't be looking like that.
No. Main feed's ruptured. It's burning out. It could get worse. And if it does, it could spread to the derrick and cause an explosion.
Right, so we're fucked. Again.
Not if we switch the flare onto the auxiliary gas pipe. If you go over to the processing quad, I can...
What? Have you seen it out there? Oh, aye, it's quite nice in here, you know. Maybe we should swap.
You can't even work the controls, Kaz. Otherwise, I, of course, I'd go myself.
Christ. All right. All right, what am I doing?
You need to get there and find the diverter valve, main to the auxiliary. It's on the middle floor, flare side. I'll ignite the stack from here.
Right.
If I can't do it, then you'll need this.
Jesus.
I'll be on the tannoy if you need any help. Good luck, Kaz.